right now. Norman with a great crossover, freed up, and pulls up, burying a free throw line jumper. Kevin Norman. To the right corner, McCallum, shot fake, couple of jab steps, now he drives the baseline, McCallum reverse layup, nifty move, and a great finish for DeAnthony McCallum.
Really special for the Dolphins.
Nemo had it stripped by Devitt. Meeks feeds Marshall for two more.
12 minutes left, and Wood gets a steal. He's all by himself in transition, and dunks it home with the right hand.
Wow, here she goes again.
Kind of purpose, great pass, and Nevin finishes plus the foul.
Drives the baseline left side, drops it off the bell, who rises and nearly rips down the basket with a thunderous two-handed slam.
Oh, he's about to tear down the basket like Shaq.
Sides has the rebound, knocked out of his hands, gets it again, saves it behind the back as he was falling out of bounds to McCallum, who lays it in transition from the right side. Stately Sellers blocked off the backboard by Bell. Here is McCallum in transition. McCallum leans and finishes from the right side. Jacksonville within three. Timeout Jacksonville.
Thomas had it blocked inside by Nevin. Up ahead for Marshall. One dribble, gets it to go off glass this time around.
Good job by Marshall.
Bench for Bethune-Cookman on 2-3 shooting from deep. Destin Barnes driving in from the left baseline. Drops it off to Bell! My goodness, a right-hand tomahawk!
Whoa.
Is that the Incredible Hulk or Dave Bell?